Imply. Say something indirectly.
When I was your age, I belonged to a secret club, too. Know what my job was?
What?
Keeper of the flame. That's the fella that has to bring the candle and the matches to ever meet. Now, my pa had told me not to fool around with candles and matches and stuff like that. And when he found out about it, he indicated that I ought to give up that job. And he indicated it real good. Right back.
Andy knows Opie has a candle and matches. He's implying what will happen if Opie does not get rid of them.